happening now.
Thanks, Cheryl. Well, Congress is set to return from recess today. Lawmakers coming back to a pretty lengthy to-do list. On top of that list is health care. Joining us now, Boyd Matheson. Boyd is a former chief of staff to Senator Mike Lee and president of the Sutherland Institute. Good morning, Boyd.
Good morning. How are we doing?
Well, we're okay. I don't know if Congress is. Many lawmakers, you know, they went home for the July 4th recess. They got an earful from their constituents. 10 GOP senators have already come out and said they oppose the McConnell bill. Just yesterday, Senator John McCain essentially declared it dead. So the fireworks are essentially just beginning, Boyd. Do you think the GOP health care bill to replace Obamacare, do you think it's dead?
I think the McConnell version is definitely dead. And I think the number is much higher than 10. They're saying 10. I think it's more like 15 or 16.
Yeah, 14.
Because it's been a political move by Senator McConnell, and that's not what this is about. This is if conservatives believe they have the right principles to deal with the health care, they should put it on the floor, debate it, cause the Democrats to defend Obamacare and talk about what principles they think and what policies should be included. Let's have a real honest, open debate for a change on the floor of the United States Senate and reinstitute it as a real deliberative body.
Okay, but the White House is still confident. Rince Priebus said yesterday on Fox News Sunday that the bill will get passed before the August recess. Is that possible?
Again, the current version is not going to pass. I think you'll have some new amendments, some new versions coming out. Senator Cruz, Senator Cassidy and Collins, Senator Lee and Senator Sass have some things rolling as well. I think you're going to see a real mix go through there. You will have a full play out, I think, in terms of this repeal now with a implementation date of about a year out. I think that will actually get some traction this week. The White House has been supportive of that, of, hey, let's repeal it like we promised. Let's say it's going to last for another year until we implement that. And then let's have a real honest, open debate about the future of health care in America.
It's interesting because they get back from their August recess today. I'm sorry, their July 4th recess today. But in 3 weeks, they break for the August recess. Should they cancel that?
You know, I think they should at least trim it down a little bit. And when we say recess, most of the members go back and spend at least two or three of those weeks going around the state and holding town halls, mm-hmm. Which will be very fascinating if they still haven't gotten things done. I think they should shorten it and tighten it. And again, I think they should invite the Democrats to stick around and let's have a serious debate about health care.
All right. Boyd, good to see you. Thank you.
Thanks.